wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best sliding glass door handles. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Designed for exterior use, the Primeline product C1113 measures 7.25 inches from top to bottom. With 6 possible hole spacing patterns, it's likely to fit most doors, though it wasn't designed to work with flush mount locking hardware. It comes with a 1-year warranty and a white painted finish. However, it offers a somewhat meager 1-inch projection. At number 9, the National Patio set is a good choice for replacing old hardware, as it fits easily on most doors from the 1970s on. The wood and metal construction is fairly sturdy, and it locks with the included key. It's equipped with an aluminum frame, and installation is straightforward, but it has a rather plain appearance. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Primeline product C1033 is good for those who need to replace a flush mount handle. It's got a cylinder lock with 2 keys and arrives with 4 hooks in varying lengths. It's equipped with a black painted housing and is both small and lightweight, however it's not as sturdy as some. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for sliding glass door handles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, this Primeline product's C1225 has no sharp edges and a nearly 2-inch projection, so it'll accommodate large hands. Although this particular handle isn't keyed, there are components available separately that allow you to convert it into one that is. It's relatively affordable and compatible with many mortise locks, but the included screws could be better. Moving up our list to number 6. You'd be hard-pressed to find a model more simple than this Slide-Co Pull, which provides a plain design as well as easy screw-in mounting. This one's designed for use with flush-mount locks and sports a polished chrome finish. It's very lightweight and nearly 10 inches long, however it's not as comfortable to grab as many. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Rockwell Modena includes both inside and outside handles, all the necessary escutcheon plates, and a sturdy thumb latch. It's amply sized, measuring just shy of a foot long, with a graceful curved shape. An eye-catching Tuscan bronze finish is available for this one, and it works on the left or right, but it is on the expensive side. At number 4, the Rockwell Sonoma sports an attractive brushed nickel finish that should complement most building materials and paint colors. The integrated locking cylinder offers reasonable entry protection, although you will need to provide a mortise lock. It's got a scratch-resistant surface and comes with 2 keys. This one's designed for 3-hole door mounts. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. The Slide-Co Black is a sturdy option with an interior pull made from extruded aluminum and a robust steel latch. It features faux wood grain paneling and a long-lasting anodized finish, and this one won't get in the way of blinds. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for sliding glass door handles, or simply click beneath this video. Number 2, the handsome Primeline product C1204 is suitable for many types of decor, from farmhouse to nautical. Designed for doors between 1 and 1.5 inches thick, it's got a white metal body and a light-colored wooden handle. It comes in at a budget-friendly price and is a strong die-cast construction. It's available as a left or right-handed model. And taking the top spot on our list, offered in a range of finishes, including antique brass and polished chrome, the Rockwell Charlotte should be able to match just about any decor. It's designed to fit either a 3- or 4-hole bore, so mounting is a breeze, and it's durable enough for the long haul. It provides plenty of clearance for fingers and is equipped with a thumb-operated latch. It's good value for the price. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for sliding glass door handles, or simply click beneath this video.